Hello there, I'm the Marquis, and welcome back to Star Wars Republic at War. This time, the Confederacy on the ground. Yeah, then I've showed you all sides a little bit. Also, this week is on first day, the Star Wars Day, May the 4th. Let's do a planet Geonosis. Well, of course, Geonosis. We do the Geonosis battle. Of course, we're doing a little bit more action. Yeah. Let's see. And of course, here we go. Basically, we have the same. We have light factory, heavy factory, of course a droid factory instead of a barrack. First thing I will do is that one. This one. And of course, preparation. Vehicle infantry. Here we could do Siegermotor. So this is basically, yeah, a big cannon. This destroys everything. Of course, we have the droid center. I would do this one because it's pretty fun. Yeah, why not? So here we go. I would do here the same. That's our base. First of all, I would do all the upgrades already. It's the better. And
has
now
anyone seen the new G series?
We're going here.
I forgot my orders.
We're going here. They're also moving. That's why I'm working with the AI, because yeah.
Huh? I'm getting an oil bath after this.
Okay. Here it is. Massive stationary Siegmotors. Morta. So it's a freaking cannon.
The Jedi better watch out.
And the thing is, that definitely changes the size of the.
Arming sequence completed. All personnel to firing station.
Let's do this.
Roger, roger. I want a bigger blaster. I want to see some action.
Oh.
Battle formation. Open fire. What were my orders? Let's get them. What was that again?
It's our place, you stupid clones.
I wish I could switch off. I could use a nice oil bath. I wish I was one of the new
Man.
G-series.
There's so much going on. I'm sorry.
I miss out on all the good battles. I'm ready for anything. I've never seen a Jedi.
Money.
My servos need cleaning.
Just money.
All right.
Ah, music from Tatooine.
Nothing gets past me. I forgot my orders.
You also see that there are these turbo laser towers, but they get the separatist look. I really like this.
Nothing to see here.
So just
am I being watched?
Slowly invading all these places. Let's see if. They're not even upgrading. That's the thing. Sometimes the AI is not the best. So you have to be careful. Oh, this is not good. So let's do this one.
Did you hear something? Keep watch for those clones.
So. Okay. Now we're talking. Yeah, we have the classic tanks. And then we have the heavy artillery tanks. Let's do one of these. We have these ones. Dwarf spider droids. Of course, upgrading. We have Droidica, a destroyer. We can use this one just to. I don't know how far is this. But I'll just show you what it does. Just trying here. That's okay. And this one? There's a thing and then... BAM!
I want to be upgraded to a G-Series.
Okay, that's how what happens. See, now the AI does also something. That's beautiful. We have, of course, where are the troops? Ah, now they're coming. You know what? Because there's, we just do it here.
Roger.
This, the enemy seems not to use. Now, any... Ah, oh, look at them. I think it's time. So, here we go. Yeah, look at them going. They have this. I like this.
I can switch off.
So, waiting.
I can use a nice oil bath.
Number one, let's go here.
Roger,
let's
Roger.
Shoot. Okay, this is.
I miss out on all the good.
I think this is.
What were my orders?
Let's do it. Yeah. That's the problem with turbo laser towers. Come on. Can you destroy it? Yes! Okay, wings nothing. Now? Where is the.
I've never seen a Jedi.
Are they dead? Okay, I think they are just died. Let's go there. So, we need more troopers. Look at that, we have Count Dooku and stuff. I never use heroes, I don't know why. Of course, we have this one. These are the same as air things. We have the tanks, the super tanks. You know, it's so cool. Just like from the movies, and that's what makes it amazing. So, use the big tanks. Some of these things doesn't really work much. Oh! It's already the base! It's already the base! Come on, shoot! We just have to shoot... Okay. Sometimes I don't get it. But, yeah. Yeah, the big ones from the Geonosian battle, the second battle. I say it again, as a fan of Star Wars, it's just great. Because now I could took a droid army. I can already use the one. The big boy. We like the design of these ones. They're like the big ones, the tanks with the droids in it. But they have something different. So who's shooting? Here. Look, they're very powerful. They're very, very powerful. That's what I can say. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Oh, both things destroyed. Here we go. Ready for attack. Let's go. Yeah, sometimes it needs a while. They're not so fast. So we have to go to this base, you know? Straight this commando center. So let's do this. Come on, destroy it. Oh, it's destroyed? No, it's not destroyed. We have to move here, thank you. That's what I want to see. That's what I mean. The AI is not the best in this case. But it works. Oh, here we're talking. Now we're talking.
I think it's the Jedi there now.
But you see, that's how it goes. We have all the tanks we know from the movies. And that's it also. We are on the best possible way. So it's not too much and not too less. So we have all the ones. Waiting a little bit. Yeah. That's how it goes. You see, I never used the fast forward button because not bad. I mean, we didn't see so much, but see, I've the only one lost someone, but it's just the feeling what's really cool, that you really have the feeling you're there in the battle with the clones or with the droids, and you have the same, as I said, I'm a fan of the Clone Wars era, all these freaking amazing characters, the ships, the Separatists and the Republic, and that's why, yeah, that's cool. So that's for now, Star Wars Republic at War, so may the Force be with you.